आओ आओ पोनहारो प्यारे बच्चे, प्यारे बच्चे अमर के कच्चे, बात के सच्चे, जीवन की एक बात बताऊं, जीवन की एक बात बताऊं, मुसीबतों से डरो नहीं, मुश्किल बन के मरो नहीं, रोते रोते क्या है जीना, नाचो दुख में तान के सीना, नाचो दुख में तान के सीना।
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आर यू एक्साइटेड? So today's dance session is an interesting one because of the song. Hardly anyone would have heard it earlier. Well, the song itself suggests the current situation and tells us that the bad times may come and go, but we should keep going. So let's hear the song first. I'll show you your hands. Your hands you will be pulling towards the right side. 1, 2. Okay? Once again, 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2. After that, you will keep your right leg on the heel and then keep it back and then open it. Okay? Once again. From starting, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? After that, you will move towards right side. See the legs? Right, left, right, left. After that, left, right, left, right. See the legs once again. Right, left, left, right. Your hands, when you're moving towards right side, your right hand will be inside. 1, 2, 3, 4. And when you're moving towards left side, left hand will be inside. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So now we will do this much on the countings. Okay, 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now this much part we will do it on the music. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So your next step is you join your legs and then open it. Your hands, left hand down, right hand up. Your hands are like this first. When the legs are joining, your hands will be one and then open it. After that, your right hand down, left hand up, and then like this. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. After that, your right leg, you will keep it in the front and then back. Left leg in the front and then back. When the right leg will come in front, see your hands will be like this. Left hand down, right hand up. And then you will open your hands. 1, 2, and then left leg, 1, 2. Okay? From starting on the counts. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now this much part, from starting, we will do it on the music. So your next step is you will roll your hands. 1, 2, 3, 4. When you are going up, while rolling, you will be doing up. And then when you are going down, you will be bending. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4. After that, keep your left leg back. And then from right leg, you will take a circle. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you will be back. Okay, I'll show you your hands. Keep your left leg. You will open it. And then like this. Okay? 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you will bend towards left side. 1 and then back towards right side. Bend and then back. Your hands, left hand, left leg. Right hand, right leg. Okay? 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, three, four. Okay, after that you will take half round from right side. One, two, three, four. And then you are going to show path. One, two, three, four. Two, three, start. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Now we will do it on the music from starting. So your last step was 1, 2, 3, 4. Then twist little bit towards left side. 1, 2, like this. And then you will take your right hand back and left hand back. Okay, simultaneously. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3. And reverse it. 1, 2, 3. Take your right leg in up. Okay, and then in front. Step by step. Okay, your hands will be, your left hand will be up. 1, 2, 3. And then turn it. Okay, after that, your left hand, you will keep it like this. With your right hand, you are going to show, with two fingers, you are going to show the path. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You will be bending towards left side little bit, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Take your right leg in front, okay? And your hands will be 1, 2. Your left hand will be like this. And then jump and down. Let's do it on the counts from here, okay? 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's do it on the music from starting. Your next step is you will lift your right leg up, one, and then keep it down. Left leg up and then keep it down. Your hands, you will open it, one, and then keep it here, open, and then keep it over here. You will slide towards left. One, two, three, four. Your hands, you will take your right hand and then slide. One, two, three, four. Your right leg will be, you will take it up and then touch with the left hand, okay? 1, 2, and then from back you will touch with right hand. 3, 4, and little bit bending. Then move towards right side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Your hands will be 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? Then you will bend towards left side and then show kya, and then move bend towards right side and kya. So 1, 2, and then there is a beat. In that you have to join your legs. 1. Your hands will be, both the hands you will join it. And you will clap it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's do it on the counts. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now this we will do it on the music from starting. Peanut. Next step is you will show ruk jaoge, and after that there is again a beat. In that you will twist and then keep both the legs on the toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? And then keep your right hand the back and left hand on the stomach. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? And then you will say na and then go back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, right, left, right, left. I'll show you the hands. You will do 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we will do this much on the music from starting, so that you all can revise it again and again. Right hand, 1, 2, then left hand, 3, 4. After that, cross right hand up and left hand down. See, hold together, 1, and then open it, move towards left, 1, 2. Your hands you will be rotating, 1, 2. After that, keep your right leg back, and then right shoulder up, down, left shoulder back. Now we'll do it on the countings. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. From starting, we will do it on the music. So here our dance session ends. Hope you all would have enjoyed it.